today's a really special day on Sesame Street. You'll never guess whose birthday it is.
Happy birthday to me!
It's somebody's birthday today. It's somebody's birthday today.
Somebody special.
Somebody sweet.
Someone we all know on Sesame Street.
It's somebody's birthday.
Music and dancing and balloons that will show.
It's somebody's birthday today.
Happy birthday to me.
Yeah. It's somebody's birthday today.
And that's why we're all here to say we're happy to celebrate somebody's birthday.
A friend whose birth was on this day.
Somebody's birthday.
Great guessing, it's Snuffy's birthday.
How did you guess?
Oh, this is so great, Snuffy. It's your birthday.
Yes, and I'm having two parties. One tonight in my cave with my mommy and daddy and little sister Alice and all my relatives.
Yeah, and today we're gonna have a party with Snuffy's friends right here on Sesame Street.
And you're invited.
Yeah, because there's going to be a birthday cake and music.
Yep, and if we're lucky, maybe even a magician.
Oh, I love magicians.
Yeah, what I'd really like is for my favorite magician in the whole world to come to my party, the Great 19.
Yeah. Oh, hey, wait a minute. That's me. I'm the Great 19.
I know that, Bert. I just love it when you put on that costume and become the Great 19, the greatest magician in the whole world. Oh, Bert, remember when you did that trick with the number 19 where you turned a 19 into a rabbit?
I want you, my assistant, to keep your eyes on this number 19. Keep looking at the 19 while the Great 19 says the magic words.
I am not taking my eyes off of it, oh Great 19.
Good. 19. This'll be the 19-iest trick you've ever seen.
Oh, a parade!
Number 19 is now a bunny rabbit.
Thank you.
You did it, oh Great 19. You turned that 19 into a cute little bunny rabbit. Wow, how did you do that? And I was looking at it the whole time, except for those few seconds I turned around to watch the parade. Wow, it must be magic. Oh, I just love that trick. And remember when the Great 19 asked me to think of a number.
Open your mind to the Great 19 and think of a number. Think of a number, any number at all.
Oh, I'm starting to think of a number. It's forming in my mind.
Just keep thinking of a number. Don't tell me what it is. Just think of that number.
Oh, I'm definitely thinking of a number now.
Okay. And is it, by any chance, the number... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! 19!
Well, no, I was thinking of the number 4.
Four? Oh. Four? How could you possibly think of the number 4? I'm waving a flag with a 19 on it. I got a sheet there with a number 19 on it.
Well, I don't know. It just sort of popped into my head. Oh, that is the greatest trick in the whole world.
But, Snuffy, you weren't even thinking of the number 19.
I know that, Bert, but I love trying. What do you think, Bert? Do you think we could get the great 19-y to come to my party and put on a magic show?
Would it make you happy if I did, Snuffy?
Oh, yes, Bert. I just love the great 19-y.
Okay, then the great 19-y will be at your party.
Yay!
Okay, I'll just go get my costume.
All right, hurry up, Bert. The party is starting soon.
Yeah.
How lucky can I be? A birthday party with the great 19-y. Oh, happy day.
Here I am, the 19-iest magician in the world, the great 19-y!
Thank you for coming to my birthday, oh great 19-y!
There he is, the birthday boy!
That's me, Tara!
Happy birthday, Snuffy!
This is a great day, right, Snuffy?
It sure is! And look who's come to my birthday. It's the great 19-y himself.
That's me. Magic is my life.
Nice to meet you, great 19-y.
I'm really Big Bird.
Thanks for telling me.
Look what I'm bringing to your party. Pin the tail on the dinosaur.
Pin the tail on a dinosaur? I thought it was pin the tail on the donkey.
It's new. I made it up myself.
Oh, boy. I love playing party games.
Oh, don't be silly, old great 19-y. You won't be playing any party games.
I won't?
No. You're the great 19-y. You are here to put on a wonderful magic show.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I brought some dance music for the party.
Cool. I love dancing at a party.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, don't be silly, oh great 19-y. You don't want to dance at my party.
I don't?
No, you are the great 19-y.
Oh, yeah, right. I'm the one who's coming to put on the magic show.
And I love magic.
But I love dancing.
We have party hats, too.
Oh, party hats. I love them. I can't wait to put on my party hat.
Me too. I love party hats.
Great 19-y, you don't need a party hat. You've already got on your great magician's outfit.
But I love party hats.
Come on, kids. Let's go get ready for the birthday party. See you at the party.
Wow. Bye-bye. This is going to be the greatest party ever. Party hats and dancing music and games and the great 19-y.
Yeah, well, Snuffy, maybe it would be better if the great 19-y didn't come to your birthday party.
What? What do you mean?
Well, maybe I'll just come as myself, me, your old buddy Big Bird. And that way I can play games and dance with you. Who needs the old great 19-y anyway? We can have a great time without him.
But, Bert, it's my birthday party, and I love magic. I've been waiting for the great 19-y to come and put on his show, and you are the great 19-y.
Huh. Well, I'm not the great 19-y anymore, so he can't come to your party, and I'm not coming to your party either.
What did I say, Bert? Why are you so angry? Oh, Bert, tell me, why are you so angry?
Just leave me alone. I'm not talking to you.
But what about my birthday party?
I'm not coming. And the great 19 isn't coming either.
But Bert, please tell me, why are you so angry?
I'll tell you why I'm so angry. All you care about is the great 19 putting on a magic show. You don't care if I get to dance or play games or have any fun at your party. And you don't care about me, and you don't want me at your party.
That's not true, Bert. I do care about you. Oh, sure, I love the great 19 and all the magic that you do, and I like him, but not the way I like you, Bert. I mean, you're my best friend, and I like you just the way you are.
Yeah, right.
Oh, it's true, Bird. Not just because you're the great 19.
It's not.
Of course not. It's you, Bird. It's you. It's not just the things that you do. Your magic is great, that's true. But I think it's first rate, 'cause it's magic from you. It's not just one little thing. That's your yellow, or big, or you sing. It's all of the above, 'cause it's you that I love. Yes, it's you, Bird. It's you.
You really mean it, Snuffy? It's me?
It's you, Bird. It's you. It's not just the things that you do. And I love what you do, 'cause it's you being you. And no one, it's true, can be you just like you. Am I making it clear? Are you starting to hear that it's you, Bird? It's you.
Are you saying to me that it's me being me?
Yes, it's not just one little thing. That's your yellow, or big, or you sing. It's all of the above, 'cause it's you that I love. Oh, it's you, Bird. It's you.
Gee, Snuffy, then what you're saying is that it's me. It's really me.
Yes, it's true, Bird. It's you, Bird. It's you, 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 Bird. It's you, Dilly, do, Dilly, do, Dilly, you, Dilly, you, Bird. It's you. It's you.
So, do you know how I feel now, Bird?
Well, I don't know. I guess so. Well, I'm not sure.
So, will you come to my party, Bird? Not as the great 19, but as yourself, and have fun dancing and playing games and wearing party hats?
Well, I don't know. I guess I have to think about it.
Oh, dear. I hope that means he'll come. Oh, dear.
Hey, Snuffy, what do you want to do first?
Oh, I don't really care.
Not care? But it's your party, Snuffy. Yeah. What's the matter?
Oh, I'm sad because my best friend Bird isn't here.
Oh, hey, you know, that's right. Big Bird's not here.
That's right.
Where is he?
Oh, I don't think he's coming, Gordon. And it's all my fault.
Your fault. What did you do, Snuffy?
Oh, Bird is sad because he thinks I only wanted him to come to the party as the great 19-y. Oh, why did I think of inviting the great 19-y? I wish I could just take those words and swallow them again. What fun is a party without my best friend?
Yeah, right, Linda. I'm sure that Big Bird is going to come to the party.
Well, yes. Of course he will.
Oh, yes.
Sure.
He's your best friend.
But I don't think he's coming. He doesn't care anymore.
Of course he cares, Snuffy. He loves you.
Yes, he does.
Yes. It's no use trying to make me feel better. I hurt Bird's feelings, and it is my fault. And, oh, dear. What fun is a party without Bird? I've been sad before, but never like this.
Snuffy? Am I too late for the party?
Bird, you're here. It's you.
Well.
Yay!
Gee. Well, I couldn't miss your birthday, Snuffy. I just needed time to heal. Do you really want me to be here?
Oh, yes, Bird, more than anything. Didn't I say I wanted her to be here? Oh, Bird, it was all a nutty misunderstanding. Nutty, but painful. Oh. But you're here now, Bird, and the party can start. Hey, come on, Gabby, hit that boombox. Let's have some music. Everybody...
Damn! Yeah! Snuffy, would you like the great 19-y to come to your party and put on a magic show?
Oh, boy, Bird, would I? I mean, if you want him to come.
Sure. Well, let me go see if I can find him, okay? Wait right here.
All right.
Feeling better, Snuffy?
Oh, yes, Carlo, I feel great now. Hey, you think Bird will be able to find the great 19?
Oh, I have a feeling he'll know just where to look for him.
I sure hope so. Not now, Miles. I'm looking out for the great 19.
Okay. See you later.
I sure hope Bird can find the great 19.
Party without magic.
I don't know. Oh, great 19-y, could you please do that trick where you try to get me to think of the number 19 and I don't?
Well, if that's what the birthday boy wants, okay. The great 19-y wants you to think of any number in the world, and the great 19-y will guess the number that you're thinking of.
Oh, I love this trick.
But, Snuffy, this time, You must really, really open your mind to the great 19E.
My mind is completely open.
Okay, then. Think of a number. Any number at all. Think of a number. 19.
I'm thinking of a number.
19. Any number that comes to mind. 19.
There's a number. There's a number forming in my mind.
Ah, you're thinking, okay.
It's getting more clear.
Yes? And is that number, by any chance, the number 19?
No, it's number 6.
Six? Well, how could you possibly think of the number 6? I'm waving this flag with a 19 on it. We're all saying 19.
I don't know, oh great 19-y. It just sort of popped in there. But isn't that the greatest trick you've ever seen, everyone? Isn't he the best magician?
Unbelievable.
Best thing I ever saw.
A rare talent.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it in my life.
It's spooky how you can do that.
I'm in awe, really.
Yeah.
Well, maybe one day you'll actually think of the number 19.
Who knows, oh great 19-y? It could happen. That's what makes it so magical. Hey, you know what the best thing is about having the great 19-y at my birthday party?
No, what's that, Snuffy?
That it's you, Bird. It's you.
Aw, Snuffy. My old pal.
Wonderful.
Bye.
Time for you to blow out the candles.
Yeah, yes,
come on, Snuffy. Make a wish.
All right, you better hold down that cake, because I make big wishes. Oh. I wished I could have a great party like this every year with all of my friends.
Oh. Wait, cut the cake!
Oh, cut the cake!
Hey, Bert, where did the great 19-y go?
Oh, well, I guess he had another party to go to, Snuffy. You know how magicians are, always running around the world somewhere, doing their magic.
Well, thanks for getting him to come to my party, Bird. He's the best magician there is.
Hey, I'll tell him you said that next time I see him.
Sesame Street is brought to you today by the letter B.
And by the number 19.
Oh, whoa, whoa, it's my birthday. Let me do the next part. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Get it. So, how's that cake, Bert?
Coming soon on Sesame Street.
I have to keep hiding from Big Bird so he doesn't find out that I broke his car. Oh, oh. When will Luis and Maria get back from lunch and fix this car?
Telly.
Uh-oh. Huh?
Telly.
Hello?
Hmm. I wonder where Telly is. Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.